Welcome back to my Let's Play for Xenosaga, Episode 1. I suppose it's time to continue our sneaking around here to get out, but before we leave, there's one other thing we should probably do.
Who goes there?
Well, since I got spotted anyway, might as well run for it.
Who goes there?
Can't follow me, suckers. Well, they got the decoder key for this one from fighting that giant robot. Might as well use it. Oh yeah, circle button. Let's try and use the X button. Well, now. Guess we can put it on you. Same thing, huh? Let's see. Nope, not that. I want the thief ring. Increase your chance to get rare items. Okay, I know it's only a measly 10%, but hey, you take what you can get. It's not like I got some thief skill or something. Yet. Maybe later. Hopefully you can't see me. Let you walk by, then walk right up behind you. But not so close we touch. And then we sneak this way. Okay, right out the front door. No one will even see us coming. Probably. It. Damn, I wish I could do that with a sword.
I see. It's that body of yours that got you this far. Still, what a worthless bunch. I can't believe they couldn't stop a lone cyborg. Like I'm about to get some decent exercise. And this baby's quite pleased as well.
You call your sword your baby? That's sort of weird, man.
Momo, be careful. He's no ordinary enemy.
I'll see you up front calling it your dick compensator. Life shot. Oh, my life is gonna kick him into the back row. I mean, I wish I had moved. Well, no. Let's get charged up for this. Damn. Even with our defenses up, that still hurt a lot. And this guy's fast, too. He's not making this easy. This guy's a monster, damn it. Okay. Here, Ziggy, let me help you out a little bit. Feels like I'm only delaying the inevitable here. Getting the crap kicked out of me. Gosh darn it. I have to get in close and personal. Of course, that probably means tasting his blade, too, at the same time. This blows. Okay. Come on. Okay. Well, that's one way to do it, I guess. None of this stuff seems to work right. Here, Ziggy. Why is this guy so inhumanly strong? I swear. Need more power. Okay. Let's see. Well, no. That ain't gonna help me. Of course it misses. Man, I hate this guy. Sorry, I wonder if this is gonna turn one of those fights where you can't really win in a timely fashion. Eventually the game just goes into a cutscene where you're something you get him down just low enough. There's really no good way to defeat this guy. He's hitting that hard through my own guards. And my regular attacks don't do jack shit. Item. Medium heal will help. Damn. Med kit. I'm going to start healing him again after this. Yeah. Try and get a good heal going. One more turn, I guess. This will get me back up basically the full. So I can go on the offensive again. I gotta keep my health up. I mean, I'll be fighting this guy. Of course, it misses.
Let's go.
Was that really a surprise? I guess they are serious about leeching tea in this fight. I don't like this. I don't like it at all. This blows. Now, Ziggy's like the only one you can rely on for this fight. So you're not gonna put Momo up front. She can't do Jack Squat up there. Okay. Basic ether pack. Lost one. Oh well. Let's see. Let's try and pull this off. Okay, just in case we can tip the critical blow again, like that. Gosh darn it! Why does this guy have to be such a fast little blighter? I know he's a boss, but damn it, I only got one offensive unit here, really. I think the game could have taken it a bit easier on me, you know? But no. Well, let's see. We dodged one for a change. That's so rare, I forgot that's even possible. Yeah, birds chirping, whatever. Darn it! Made up for that miss, huh? Okay. A little healing. Oh, no matter what we do, it's going to get the same amount of damage. Seriously? Guard. We're guarding, so we're not gonna get push back. That's stun. Damn, I hate this guy. He's quite the monster. Okay. Another lightning blast. Come on. Not bad, but we're gonna take so much damage in turn for that one blow. I better not screw this up and try healing him, because I can't afford to screw up like that. I really can't. Well, that means he's just gonna get critical next time. Let's face it, that's usually what happens. Unless I use that up. And this going for us, I guess. Again. We're almost down to taking off 300 of his hit points, I guess. There's still so much to go. I don't think a sleep beam's gonna work on this guy. Hasn't worked on anything else. Screw the sleep beam, I guess. Well, no. Come on. Yeah, I know, it's not strictly necessary, but let's face it. You never know when a critical hit's gonna land for 200 points of damage here. So we might as well use it. Darn it. This fight's torturously slow. Reminds me of fighting the giant robot, only it's arguably worse. Okay. Well, no. Let's get a heal going again. Make it S probably would have been better as it heals for a bit more, but whatever. Regarding, so it's gonna do about the same amount regardless. Man, we really need to hurry this up, because we need to get out of here. The more we spawn this guy, the more likely people are gonna show up. I guess I should've used the energy I got some of these fights here to modify his stats. It's too bad that grinding earlier didn't give him, points as well, like when I was doing it with Xion. Pack up. Item. Get the ether pack going for ourselves. Yeah, keep bashing away. Damn. Shield of Mercy. Guess not. Guard. Jeez, you took off a massive chunk of my health there. Like a ridiculous amount. I'm gonna end up having to cut this fight into like two halves at this rate. That's how long this is taking. It's insane.
Let's go.
I don't like it. I get they want epic boss battle, but. Gosh darn, I was dragging this thing out. Now make it fun. Seriously? He did that much? I hate when he lands those criticals. I think he'd give up by now. Or trigger those explosives. After all, set those off, we want to get out of here in a bit. Getting drawn to a lengthy fight like this really should be part of the mission. Well, no. Another critical hit? Seriously? I'm probably gonna be looking to go on the offensive next time I have enough energy. Let's also do more healing. Yep, called it. After all, I can't let him be vulnerable to attack for that many turns. You know, he can take, you know, 200 off one blow if he gets lucky. Heck, even with my guard up, he still takes off like 70. Hopefully next time it comes around, I'll be able to do it. I hope. Well, that should be good enough. At least that's what I'm hoping for. And hopefully this will bring you down to less than 400. Oh, more of this nonsense. Joy. I can't really block it. Minor annoyance. This was the grand scheme of things.
Let's go.
Gosh darn it, Ziggy. Again? less of overall damage, but he's messing up Momo in the back row as well. I don't want to take time out the healer. I don't have to. Gosh darn it. I guess. Well, now. Heal him back up. So you know he's gonna be taking a bunch of damage. Heal her back up after this. This again. Damn it.
Let's go.
Well,
hell's crap.
Just did some decent damage with it. Where is that, I suppose? I don't know what you'd do if you didn't save a lot of those items, though, for this fight, because you would be screwed. Let's face it. If it wasn't for all my medkits and ether packs, I would be done here.
Hell's crap.
Okay. Heal him back up. Is he gonna go for another group of that? Now he's just spamming him like crazy. This sucks. I guess on the plus side, this does more damage when he's in this state. Finish the fight a bit sooner. Heal Momo. Yep. I'm guessing he's gonna do it again. Yep. Is it meant to be ironic that his other attacks are scarier than this one? Can't do anything but take it. So I don't have time to put my guard up. Well, that ought to do it. Back to the old school attacks, huh? I like it more when you're spamming the other stuff, to be honest.
Let's go.
Well, let's do this, I guess. As ineffectual as it is. Darn it.
Mystic powers.
Seriously, 130? Does Critical get weaker or something? It's all right by me, but still. One hand, guarding makes sense because it's going back in the rear, but Momo's back there. And two, it's really an ideal time to hit him. Guess not. Should have tried the other one, I guess. So if he's like that, he can absorb lightning, huh? Gosh darn it. So yeah, got a defense anyway, huh? Interesting. Okay. I'm gonna be out of these by the time this fight's over. Well, no. Yeah, I can take that. Okay, got it. Shit, I got only like two more E-packs left. I'm getting low again. Again? Okay. Let's try this. Oh, nice. That won't work. Mostly because Momo's there, she won't let you push him into the back row. Sort of welcome the Phoenix thing again now, though. Ether pack. After this. But if he does that lightning thing again, I might be able to finish him. Thank you! I don't think he'll get off an attack first. No, he won't. Unless he goes next. I don't think he will, though. Usually he goes on that turn, though. So, maybe. Yeah, he is going. Good. Hopefully this time we can finish it. I'm seriously sick of you. Damn, that fight took forever. Ooh, a purple ring.
What's wrong? Is that all you got?
Thank you. What was that about? Well, I'm not that surprised.
Thorough, isn't he?
Hurry up and put out the fire before the ammo ignites!
You're late.
Something wrong?
No, it's nothing. Momo, find a trade column and short jump us out of here. I want to get back on our return path once we shake off the pursuit.
Okay.
Chief, it's delicious.
Yeah, this ain't bad at all.
Oh, come on. How can this girl's cooking be any good?
But, Captain, you're stuffing your face.
Shut up. Don't disturb a man when he's eating. Water.
Sure.
You do quite a lot.
Really? This is pretty typical for me back home. I have my no-good brother to thank for that. He doesn't do a thing all day except sit around and read books.
Well, there's no one on the ship that has any of your skills.
That's a shame. I guess that's what happens when you have an entirely male crew.
You got that right.
Normally, there's not even a hint of estrogen on this ship, so you can forget about having a good meal.
Who usually does the cooking around here?
We take turns. Not that it matters, because the cooking's always bad.
There is one person on board who does nothing but eat.
What's that? Water!
Sure.
Chief, can I have some water too?
Oh, sorry. I hadn't noticed.
Jeez.
So, what are we gonna do now?
Well, we certainly can't leave Cosmos to her own devices, can we? She's functioning independently.
And to think, we were supposed to get vacation time once we completed the startup experiment. Turned her over to the second division.
You're starting to sound a lot like the captain. There's no use crying over spilled milk, you know. The first thing we need to do is to contact headquarters and ask for instructions.
So I guess we're stuck with these guys for a little longer.
Huh? What do you mean?
I got a little suspicious. So I checked this ship's registry. Did you know that these guys are with the Kukai Foundation? That place is bad news. I heard a rumor that it's just crawling with mutants.
Hey, that's kind of a racist comment. Listen, Alan. Sure, it's a well-known fact The Kukai Foundation was established by the Milshian government as a specialized military group. But they only held that status until the completion of the post-war proceedings. Although, they haven't gotten around to demilitarizing quite yet. They're being run like any other valid foundation nowadays. You know, as a matter of fact, their current director received a lot of praise for taking in and protecting victims in the days before the Species Preservation Act. He's really to be commended. Now, what was his name?
Gainan Kukai.
Oh, Chaos. What's up?
Oh, I just dropped in to see if there was anything I could help out with.
Oh, thanks. We could use some help drying the dishes.
Sure thing.
Phew, that's everything.
Yep. Huh, what's this?
Oh, that's for the commander.
Come to think of it, he didn't join us for dinner, did he?
No, and I even called him. Oh well, I'll just heat it up and take it to him.
Well, how about we call it a day?
Good idea. Oh.
Did you forget something?
No, but where did Cosmos go?
Oh, Cosmos? She's being tuned in her service module down in the hangar. It'll probably take a few more hours. Oh, did you want to go down and talk to her? I'm sure she'd like that.
Oh, really?
Of course.
Thanks. See you later.
Bye.
Jesus, there meant to be a deep irony there that she'll comment on Alan's racism here, but not comment on the apparent sexism that she's the only one that can cook a good meal because she's a woman. Oh well. At this point, I'm just really looking for a save point. So there's actually a couple emails you can pick up for giving the captain this food that are important, I believe. But I don't want to spend time looking for him right now. Unfortunately, I don't know where the save point's at. I may have to go up ship to do it, and they may not let me. Well, there we go. Wasn't what I was trying to do. Okay. Ah, so as we've all been to. Gotcha. Yeah, it's a special save point that has that stuff. It's useful going back though and opening up segment file doors and stuff. Yep. This was their solution to the fact you can't find all the segment files keys in the segments when you first go to them. So they created a way to go back to areas you visited before. Yep, that's a thing. Oh, another email. Okay, I'll read it. It might be important. Okay. That's nice. Blah, 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 blah. 5 ether packets, gotcha. Attachment. Th- think we can find the save point up here. Right to the side, I believe. Yeah. Well, we'll deal with delivering the captain's food next time, as well as picking up any more remaining emails we can get before that. Until next time, then. See ya.